for my people. Baby, we gon' keep it simple. I need all that love on me. You like it, what you see? Everything designer, that's on me. That's why the when I walk, I'm a fan. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm doing this red makeup tutorial because you know today is Labor Day and we're just gonna get it popping. I already got my base on. It's been a minute since I, you know, did a video with my base already on, but we're gonna go ahead and get started. Let me put some setting powder under my eyes and then we're gonna get started. So, all right you guys, first I'm taking my Juvia's Place concealer in the color 09 and I'm gonna apply that to my eyelids, you know, set these eyelids. And the palette I am using today is by the Bestie Gang. It's the Kiss This Whole Ass palette. I'm using that one today because I haven't used it in a while and it's a very good palette. It has a lot of pigment in it and I really like it, so I just haven't used it in a minute because I have a lot of palettes I like to use. And I like this one, so I haven't used it in a minute. Alright, here's the palette. And I'm going to use, going with this red shade because I'm doing a red look. Because last year for my Labor Day makeup tutorial, the color was not red. I used red, but I don't know, it turned out pink. I don't know why, but we're gonna go into this red, and the red is called Warning. And like, this is a very good palette. It's very pigmented. Hopefully red this year, because I really want to do a red look. Now I'm going to take this brush right here and I'm going to go into this silver color, the silver white snow bunny color right here. And I'm just going to put that towards the center of this eye look. And make like a halo because I love halos. Halos are so cute. All right, now we're just gonna get that red back and, you know, blend out on the sides a little bit to create that halo effect. All right, and now I'm gonna take a little bit of Sinful AF right here. I put a little bit right here to make it darker. A little bit. You know, it's real pigmented. I didn't even tap that much. So y'all see how much came off. That was way more than I thought. So I'm gonna add some more of the red shade. So it won't look too dark.
All right, now it's time for the eyeliner. First, I'm going in with the e.l.f. eyeliner in the color Noir, and then I'm going in with the Starry-Eyed Shimmer Liquid Eyeliner in the color Lunar. And after that, we're gonna put the lashes on, highlight, and that's gonna be it. And, you know, brow bone and stuff like that. So let's hurry up and get this done. This is just a short little mini tutorial for you guys. I'm going in with the Power Up Mascara by Butter London, and then I'm going in with the Tarte Big Ego, because this for my bottom lash and this for my top lash. So and like, you guys, like, if y'all have any suggestions of anything y'all want me to do, just let me know. And I know I don't have a background right now, but it's all right. It's really okay, cause there ain't nothing wrong with not having a background. Cause I'm tired of looking at the same polka dot in purple. I've been using it for a minute. I'm looking for another one. I might put it up later before I find another one. I don't know. All right, now it's time for highlighter. I already know what I use. I use the Juvia's Place Loose Pigment Highlighter in the color Nubian. This is my favorite highlighter ever. And if y'all have any other highlighters y'all want me to use, just let me know. And just, you know, hook your girl up, cause I have a lot of highlighters, but I really like the gold pigment type highlighters I'm looking for. The brush I use to put, oh yeah, I use this mermaid brush to put my brow bone color on because it's more precise to me. And like, it makes a difference when you put highlighter on your brow bone, but depending on what kind of look you're going for that day. This type of look is like if you want to go out somewhere for Labor Day. But like, if you stay at home with family, like just you and the family that live there, you don't gotta do all this, girl. Do not put all this makeup on if you ain't going nowhere. Don't do it. I'm just doing it because I'm making a video, because I love you guys and I don't make that much content nowadays, because y'all know I have 15 days until I have my beautiful baby girl. Like, I'm trying to make as many videos as possible, because I'm probably going to make some videos ahead of time and then post them while y'all know I'm MIA taking care of my little one, because I don't want to like try to make a video and just start crying and then I'm be like, oh, y'all know I'm be stuck at the house for a minute because my last day at work is tomorrow, which is a Tuesday, and I'm gonna be bored. Like, even though a lot of people are like, girl, you still working? Girl, why are you still working? Because I need my coin. I need my shamani for my baby. Like, what? Period, boo. I'm gonna work as long as I can. But I was like, I want a 2-week break before the baby. But I'm like, I'm still gonna be kind of working because y'all know I do makeup and everything. So that's gonna be doing full time. You know, have people come to my house, or if they pay that little $5 fee, drive to my house, I'll drive to them. But like, if you want me to drive to you, it's a $5 fee. Cause gas ain't cheap. And that's almost it for the tutorial. I just gotta do my lips and then that'll be it. Hold on 1 second. Alright you guys, and that's it for this makeup tutorial. I really hope you guys like it. Subscribe, tell your friends, and if you got any comments, let me know in the comment section below. I love you guys, and y'all know Queen Babies, we're gonna get up there. We're gonna hit that 1,000 mark. Yes ma'am. And like, this is cute. I think this look still turned out a little pink to me. Like, it still look like a dark pink, but it's alright. You guys, it's gonna make it the red one day. I don't know what day that's gonna be, but one day it's gonna make it to a red color. And I love you guys. And the lip I used is the, what is this called? The Model's Own Matte Lipstick. And the color is Copper Foil. I use that. And then I use the black lip liner to line my lips. And that's all I use. And I love you guys. And I'll see y'all in my next tutorial. Y'all got anything y'all wanna say or you want me to do? Just let me know in the comments below. I love you guys. And I'll talk to y'all later.